The chauffeur-driven Cadillac was waiting for me. The driver politely opened the door, and as I entered, my man whispered in my ear, "Come on, baby, let's drive." Enjoying a hot and steamy bath. Unexpectedly, my doorbell rang. It was a rich and powerful man. He took me in his arms and said, "Come on, baby, let's drive." Friday afternoon, I went shopping for lingerie. I went behind the curtains to try a negligee. As I looked in the mirror, I noticed my man behind me. He said, "It looks great. Come on, baby, let's drive." Saturday night, the DJ kept me going till the morning light. Just as I was leaving, I felt a hand on my shoulder. It was my man. He said, "Come on, baby, let's drive." Brought me to his place, 20-something Sussex Drive.